Martín Palermo holds the Guinness World Record for missing the most penalties in a single international football game in the 1999 Copa América. Palermo missed 3 penalties for Argentina in a match against Colombia.